Vibes are always high for college softball. Wisconsin taking on Nebraska in their home opener. Top of the second, the Huskers get on the board. Talia Tokeem, the deep shot and over the fence, 3-0 visitors. Badgers get on the board in the second. Later in the frame, one on for Ellie Hubbard. Danielle Lucy from Monona Grove comes in safely. 3-2 Nebraska. Still in the second, Ava Kuzak takes the lead with a drive to right. Finds a hole, 4-3. Badgers up, but they fall today, 11-7.